Coach Ben from Make Money Coaching Sports. Now in today's video, I'm going to try to answer this question that coaches ask me all the time. Coaches will always ask, should I offer 1, 2, or 3 time per week sessions? And what I want you to do is take a pen and a notepad out. I'm gonna get you to ask yourself a couple of questions here. When you do this, it's gonna clarify what your offer should be with the clients that you train. Now, what a lot of coaches do is they just always focus on, you know, what's happening right now? How many sales can I get right now? And who are my clients right now? What they don't ask themselves is, you know, what's happened in the past? So the first thing I want you to do is look at the data. How long have your clients been committed to your program in the past? And look through the different offers that you've had. You know, if they've been with you one time per week, is there a difference between that client and a client who's been with you that trains with you multiple times per week? And what I want you to do is just be able to create a Google document or a spreadsheet with each client, how long they've been committed to your program and which program they're in, 1 time per week, 2 time per week, or 3 time per week. And I think what you'll do is you'll start to pick apart, wow, I can't believe this client's been with me for this long. I think that'll be the first thing that you'll be able to see. The second is I think you'll start to notice some trends with clients who've been super committed to your program. Which program did they pick? And why are they that committed? And you'll start to figure out, okay, well, maybe this is the type of program I should offer to everybody who ends up joining, whether that be 1, 2, or 3 times per week. Now, what I've seen across the board is coaches that offer 2 or 3 times per week type of packages or sessions to their clients, that's only gonna work if a client is really committed. And financially, it's only gonna work for you if you have them pay upfront for the course of 3, 6, or 12 months. And here's why, because if they buy, let's say 3 time per week sessions and they pay you monthly, if they don't come to all the sessions in that first month, they're gonna wanna drop out. They're gonna wanna cancel with you or they're gonna want to downgrade. You don't wanna be in that spot. You want your clients to be fully committed from day one. So getting them to prepay is going to be the solution. If they say they're that committed, get them to pay up front so they're liable to finish those sessions and it's on them and you don't have to go back and forth changing your membership with them, all right? So the first thing we need to do is look at the data, all right? The second thing we need to do on your end is you have to figure out what is going to be easier for my clients to do this long-term with me. And I know what you're probably thinking, well, yeah, of course it's gonna be one time per week. I think that is the simplest way to run this business and here's why. When kids get busy in the off season, when they get busy during the season, when they have games, tournaments, practices, there's other types of schedule conflicts that will pop up during the year. When all that stuff happens, it's very common that parents will text or call and say, hey, we can't make it to the session this week. Can we get a makeup session? Or hey, you know, when we get to this month, there's too much going on for us. And then what happens is members start to drop out. It's normally because you didn't do a good job planning or they're coming to too many sessions during the week and they don't have time to do anymore. So this is where you have to figure out, well, you know, long-term, what's gonna be the best for my clients? And that could be, all right, maybe during some parts of the year, they come 2 times a week, per week. Maybe through the majority of the months, they just come once per week. You can customize your training program based around, you know, what you want the commitment level to be from your clients. But I'm here to tell you, you know, too many coaches get this wrong. They either offer way too much to their clients and then their clients don't show up and then they drop out, all right? Or, right, they get clients to, you know, pick a program and then they're not accountable to showing up on those days. So there's no consistency. So right now, if you lack consistency with your clients and you want your clients to pay you in full, I recommend look right below here. You'll see my phone number. Text me at that phone number. I've been talking to coaches every single day out of the week for the past 6 years, right? I'm really good at helping you figure out how to craft your program and how to sell it so clients pay more money upfront. If that's something you need help with, shoot me a number at that text here and I'd love to chat with you. All right, see you later.